feel like Seth, you damn right.
Ah. Yeah. Why are you sweating the most?
Look at you. You worked the floor. I was out there working the floor. I was trying to get y'all right. Floor,
working, and you did.
Are you okay? Is that sweat or tears? You were getting misty-eyed before.
I was not.
What'd you tell us before?
Yeah, tell them. Tell them what you told us.
Tell us. I may have got misty-eyed because I got hit in the face.
No.
Tell them the real reason. Emotional. Tell them.
Tell the people.
Because even though we run the New Day rule of three, that we're all champion, one of us is champion, this is my first time ever pinning someone in order to win a championship.
Yeah! Mm. Think about that. Mm. The first
time.
How many
years have you been in WWE.
You've been in the game for years.
Over a decade.
Look at you, over a decade.
Little kids grew up watching you.
That's incorrect.
Yeah. It's true.
Yeah,
it's true.
That's COVID.
That's COVID. That's me, but now it's you too.
No.
And you.
Yeah.
We both
that's
watched
right.
you.
All of us. Kids grew up watching us. And look at you now. Look at you.
Is this your 13th title?
I don't know.
I think you're quite possibly, I think definitely, the most decorated champion in WWE.
Oh no, well, I don't pay attention to the numbers, guys.
We do.
We keep track. I got a notebook.
Got a pad. Pen to pad.
Put the pen in the pad. Yeah. Lab. Trying to get this label off.
You're not just an inspiration for everyone. You inspired me as a young black male watching WWE to get into the industry. And now you're a beacon of hope for those little kids. Possibly the most decorated and greatest African American sports entertainer of all time.
That's a lot.
Not quite possibly, definitely. Yeah. Definitely.
Hey, yeah. I gotta say, though, more than anything, though, honestly, I can't believe it's been three years of doing this with y'all. We're still having fun, still racking up titles, man. Honestly, I don't know if I'd still be in this company if it wasn't for the 2 years. I would have lost my job.
But, I definitely would have. I wasn't doing anything.
Yeah. And we still, like I said, man, we still travel together. We don't hate each other after all these years.
Knock on
Woods.
Right. Hey, that's a pun. It's his last name.
My face hurts.
His last name. Yeah. Don't worry about asking the question, Mr. Yeah. Interviewer. We'll just take over the interview ourselves. Right. You got an interviewer over here with the mic. Supposed to ask.
He's not doing
question,
a whole lot.
He didn't do
budget
anything.
Cuts. I don't know he's why
over,
he
he's
has.
He's over here sitting.
Giving the ass.
He's just over there sitting down.
Cut everybody getting cut everywhere.
Yeah.
And you just are resting on your laurels. Are those your laurels that you're resting on? Those are your laurels.
Sitting on them.
Those are your laurels.
But you know, we don't have a ton of time. It's nice to hear and talk. We gotta go. Film up, down, down. My YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, go subscribe currently at this moment in time.
I feel like you lost.
I was gonna say something, and then I stopped saying. I got kicked in the face while I was flying through the air.
Yeah.
I seem normal, but I'm scrambled right now.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm scrambled. Like
fertilized. You know.
Congratulations, guys.
Oh, now you want to say something.